Hey, how are y'all doing this evening? Let me fire up my first video here. This is a fun video that I took the other day. It was right after I got up in the morning, and I saw the goats were all out playing, and mostly Mocha and Cupcake were kind of taking charge, having some fun wrestling over the igloo here. So watch him fight over the igloo here for a few minutes while I warm up the fiddle. We'll start out with Soldier's Joy is always a fun one to start out with here. Must have spaced on that this morning. Feel free to post a link to this there in case anyone else from Pack Goat Central wants to join in. Hey, Daddy Cool, how are you doing today? And hey, Mom and Dad, glad you could join in too. Yeah, this is a super fun little, super fun little goat fight that I caught the other morning right after I got up. You can sort of see the morning sunrise orange there, coming in from the left-hand side, from the east there. But Mocha is definitely probably our feistiest doe. The little one, the little black one, that would be shoot, I'm facing is I can't remember. Sunflower, yeah. That's her name. Let's see. I'll play Oscar and Felix. Those are pretty cool names. Pretty good names. All right, I'm gonna play Drunken Piper here while we watch the goats wrangling. Thank you. And that was the Drunken Piper. So let's see, let me go fire up the next video of today. So this next video here, this is a video of us taking our noonday walk, only the goats were in the wrong part of the pasture, so we took the walk backwards. So it's kind of fun. We get a different view of the scenery as we walk through everything. George is a real buddy, so he'd be a good goat, that's for sure. So I think I'll play Goat on the Hill and Coal Rain. Actually, it's Goat in the Rain is what I call this medley, and it just started raining out here, which is super great. It's been crazy dry out here for the last few months, and just in the last few days, we've actually gotten a couple pretty nice rains, usually lasting for like an hour or so. So very glad to get some rain finally. We've been on fire level 2 restrictions, so you can't even start a chainsaw up here right now. Goat in the rain, and right now outside I can see all the goats running towards their shelter. They're actually taking a lap around it the long way. I think they're all gonna head into their pen here and run into their igloos in a couple seconds. Yep, they're zipping around in there pretty quick, so goats don't like getting too wet. So here we've got the troop marching along. There's Sonic in the front. There's Tin Cup. She's a real sweet doe. And there's Mocha again. She's a feisty little yearling, hoping to get some cute babies out of her next year. And maybe Tin Cup too. We're gonna still thinking about that. So there's, of course, there's Butterfly and there's Cupcake. I mean, sorry, that's Rita. And there's Sadie. There's a little Ziggy right in the middle there, and Snowflake up at the I mean, sorry, Snowball up at the front there, so. Crew is doing pretty good here. So let's see. Go try to find the next video here after little butterfly jumps on me. All right. Here's another noontime walk where the goats kind of took me on a little tour of the woods here for a few minutes. I'm gonna play the Lavat Scouts. Scouts. Fun watching all those goats running down the hill. It's always one of our favorite things to see. So let's see. Yeah, if you're enjoying watching so far, be sure to like the video. Let's see. I think I'm gonna play Orange Blossom Special now. I think that one got a little bit away from me. I've been practicing it a bit lately. It's probably might be probably one of my top two or three favorite fiddle songs. So I'm gonna try to get that one down really good because it's super fun. And it's a great tune. That was the Lavat Scouts. But yeah, I'll play the Orange Blossom Special now. Awesome special. So with all the goats marching on down the path here, I think I'm gonna play the West Wind Breakdown. I've got some sort of fancy photo lamps coming in to try to make the green screen cut out a little bit better there for next time. So we'll see if those help out.
Thank you.
it's getting a lot darker. Here, let me fire up the next video here. All right, this is always, of course, one of our favorite parts of the walk is when we get to the baby goat rock here. And up on top, we've got Sonic and Scout. We're battling it out. Or is that Zelda and Scout? I didn't quite catch. There's a little Ziggy, but they're always having fun tussling on the rocks here. Gobbling down some scrub oak. Oh, Herb, yeah, that would be great. I would love to have another guest video to play. It's definitely super fun to have some more variety thrown in there. And I know your previous one you sent in was actually one of my folks' favorites. Definitely helps mix things up a bit too. Let's see, I think I'm gonna play the Indiana Jones theme here. One second while I get the music out. This is one I'm still working on a little bit. But it's super fun too. Glad you love the movie songs. I've got a Actually, recently, just the other day, picked up a book of different movie songs. I'm hoping to learn a few more of them over the, over the days. Should be pretty fun. Pretty fun buddies here. So let's see who is up next. All right, this is the last of my new videos here. This is one I actually just took about an hour ago. Just went outside and goats are just kind of lazing around, taking it easy. So let's see. I think I'm gonna play a more of a taking it easy kind of song. I think I'll play the Ashokan Farewell. Starting to rain really hard, which is making this room really dark. I'll play another kind of slow one here. This is De Slokket Light. It's coming down pretty hard out there now. Let's see. Can't see Nan running around outside quite yet, but she just ran down the stairs and out the door to to check on them all. But yeah, it was kind of a low-key afternoon here. The goats are just chilling. There's Tin Cup right there. And Butterfly behind her. And I go in for a close-up to say hi to them. Yeah, we had such a dry year. I mean, look at it. They're just going around eating the little tiny sprigs of weeds that are coming up in our driveway, which is great because. Oh wow, you didn't, you actually took violin. That's pretty cool. Lately I've actually been practicing probably about 3 hours a week on average. For a long time I wasn't doing any but thing, but this year I've been trying to learn some new songs and I've been having fun doing this live stream stuff too, so definitely been breaking it out a lot more often. Hoping between, you know, doing the practicing, doing the live streams, I'll get all these songs dusted off pretty good by the end of the year, you know? And I've got a whole bunch of fun Christmas stuff planned too, so that should be super fun. All right, so I'm gonna break out some of the best of last week's videos now. This was the epic battle between Big Sputnik versus Little Sonic. So, since it's an epic battle, I think I'm gonna play Now We Are Free from Gladiator. This one. Get the music close enough so I can really see it. Yeah, I'm definitely thankful to my folks for keeping me in the lessons all those years, because I've been having a lot of fun with it, for sure. Finn even getting in on the action there at the end. Nice. Let's see. Yeah, they are quite the buddies. They like to fight, but they really get along real well, I think. This is one of my other favorite ones from last week. Here's a video of Nubbins for Nublets. Let's see if I can find a real cozy song to go along with them. Let's see. Well, I don't know about cozy song, but this is a fun song. It's called the Swallowtail Jig and Jump at the Sun. Do you play any other instruments, Herb? Swallowtail Jig and Jump at the Sun. Let's see, I think I'll play a quick little rendition of Turkey in the Straw here now. Says it's wet and windy out there. But it's nice to get any rain we can get, that is for sure. So let's see here. Go back another another week. See what other highlights we've got here. Here, I'll play Herb's video again, because that's a fun one. Get to see some different goats. Let's see, Herb, what song should I play along with your video here? I'll actually play a couple of the old Suzuki ones. They're kind of fun kind of classical songs here that I learned as a kid. See how they go with your video. If you have a specific request, though, Herb, shout it out and I'll play it next after this one. The turkey in the straw song.
Goat in the rain, that's
sort of, yeah. I already did Goat in the Rain too. It looks like the rain's died down, but it's now it's all gusty out there. Alright, this one is the Happy Farmer. Farmer. Hey, if you're just joining us, be sure to say howdy and tell us where you're from and everything. So I'll play the last of my Suzuki songs here for today with Herb's baby goat video here. So this song is called Gavotte. I think this is a very good baby goat song. I might actually work on this one a bit more and really get it memorized or something.
Thank you.
That was Gavotte, which you might recognize from some Looney Tunes cartoons. All right, so. Hey, Seth, how are you doing? Great seeing you. What have you been up to lately? So I'll show you my goat tower here. We've got some of our baby goats from this year on the goat tower. We've got a little Sunflower and Ziggy, and they're gonna play on the goat tower for a little while. And if you're just joining us, be sure to say hi, tell us where you're from. If you're enjoying the live stream, be sure to give it a like too. So let's see. Seth, I'll play you a video game song. Tell me if you recognize this one. It's from one of my favorite games. No, it's not quite that Dark Ages of a song. It's actually from the Monkey Island series from the movie the game Escape from Monkey Island. It's a song called The Scum Bar. So it was actually probably the low point of the series, but that one song in that game was just super great. Did you know that goats use their wattles to douse for water in the desert? It's a fact. Well, shoot, I wish we had known that fact when we tried to dig a well out here, because we sure didn't find one. Oh well, maybe next try. This next one is called Scully's and Riley's Reel. Thank you. So that was Scully's reel and Riley's reel. And if anyone ever has a request from the list there, or even just anything else, feel free to shout it out. Although, if it's in the list, I'll be able to play it. Let's see, this next one is... because I think this video is... I think this goes for a little longer. I'll play Road to Lisdoonvarna now. Road to Lisdoonvarna and Drowsy Maggie. Drowsy Maggie. So let's see, I think I'll fire up another video here. I think we've seen this whole one. So go back another week in time here. And alright, this is another one of my favorite ones. This is Little Ziggy and Zelda having a little bit of a fight here. They're such little tiny babies, but they, like, I think Zelda kind of likes pushing Ziggy through the hoop, so she always gets into a little fight with her. So anyways, if you're just joining us, be sure to say hi and tell us where you're from. If you're enjoying the video here, like it and subscribe. I'm trying to do these live streams most every weekend, usually on Sundays. So if you click the little bell notification, you'll also get notified when it's starting and whatnot. So let's see, I think I'm gonna play What a Wonderful World here. A moment to find the music. That was What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. Just love Zelda and Ziggy. Ziggy is just the cutest little thing we've got, too. She's really small and she's got those cute little waddles. Always fun to watch them play. Keeps them pretty entertained. And they, whenever they get fired up into a fight like this, you love just watching the little tails go wagging and everything, too. So, like, I'm gonna get you. Fun little babies. I think they're about done with their little battle here. So I'm gonna play one more video here. So let's see. I think this is one where Butterfly kind of goes a little nuts. So it should be fun. All right, let's pick out a good last song or two here. Forget what I was thinking about doing. I think I'll do Pierre's Pretty Arms. That's a fun song too. Look at Ziggy go. Oh my gosh. I'm racing around. Pierre's Pretty Arms. Actually, a medley of Pierre's Right Arm and Pretty Blue Seagull. And I think I'm gonna wrap up here with music from a found harmonium. Thank you. Hey, so that was music from a found harmonium. Anyways, that's all I've got for today. Thanks so much for listening in. Yeah, if you've enjoyed watching the goats and listening to the music, be sure to subscribe and hit the like button, and also hit the little bell notifications that you'll know when I've got my next stream going. I've been doing most weekends, usually on Sundays. So, anyways.